Hi, I hope you're all well. I'm going to do one of my videos that everyone's been asking me for. Haven't quite got around to doing it before, it's been a little bit busy, so I'm going to do it for you now. And I'm going to show you how to create really nice, soft beach waves using my Dyson Corrale. So I've prepped my hair, I've blow dried it, but before I blow dried it, it's really important that you put as much protection on your hair as possible, because when you're using straightening irons, you're going to be using extreme heat, so you can create heat damage. Although the Dyson Corrale is 50% less heat damage, it still is going to damage your hair slightly because it's still over the 150 degree of that we know creates heat damage. So it's still very important to use a really good heat protectant. I started using, not very long ago, the Acca Kappa Fluid Protecting. This is a serum and you put it on your hair and it feels absolutely beautiful. It protects your hair and create elasticity, which is really important for your hair, and it prevents split ends as well. So that's a really good one. I'm going to leave a description of all of the products with links to where you can purchase them from in the description box below. So I'm just going to quickly go through them. Then I've blow dried my hair. I used some of the Fudge XXL hair thickener to give it that really nice texture and make my hair feel a lot thicker. I use that, I don't use it on the roots, I just use that through the mid-length and the ends of my hair, and it creates a really nice thickness to the hair, so that's a really good product. And then after I blow dried it, I've just then sprayed, so it looks a little bit damp, I've sprayed some of the SukRam Haircare heat protecting spray. I've just sprayed that all over, concentrating mainly on the ends around the front of my hair where it's really fine and quite brittle. So those are the products that I've used to prep my hair, and now I'm going to start by sectioning it off. So I'm going to start doing the underneath section first. I'm going to use the Corrale on 185 degrees. So the switches are here, so I've just switched up to 185 degrees, so I'll just wait for that to warm up. It'll tell me when it gets to that temperature. It makes a nice binging noise. And then I'm just going to take these small sections around the back. The underneath sections, probably the hardest, because it's on my hair, because I've had it cut shorter, a bit harder. So I'm literally going to curl the mid-length through to the ends. Okay, that's ready now. So all I'm going to do is I'm going to clamp the hair in, and I'm just going to turn it 180 degrees, and I'm just going to slide it down very slowly, and I'm going to keep the ends out so I get that really nice defined curl. So as these bits are slightly longer, I'm going to start again in mid-length. You don't need to put too much tension on this because we have those flexing plates, which is going to corral the hair together, creating its natural tension. So you don't need to put too much tension on the hair yourself, which is absolutely brilliant. And then you just glide the corral down your hair. Now I am doing quite large sections because I just want a nice wave. I don't want it to be too curly. So these are soft beach waves. They're not the beach waves that I would normally do using my other tools that I've done videos on before. These are the soft beach waves. So the curl is just, the wave is just through the mid-length and the ends of the hair. tighter. So that's my finished look. I hope you like it. Let me know if you've got the Corrale and how you get on. If you need any more tips or hints, just let me know and I'll help you out as much as I can. It'd be lovely to hear from you. And then I've got some more videos coming up, so I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.